Hey guys, hope you all are doing good. So today I'm going to show you a small trick on how to merge two dictionary in Python 3.5 or the version above it. So let's get started with Python 3. So for the ease of experiment and easiness, I'm going to define a very simple dictionary. It is A of 1, B of 2, and here I will define the another dictionary, that is Y for 2, C 3, and D goes with 4. So we'll use an unpackaging generalization to merge this two dictionary into one. So we will implement a simple method, or let's say simple syntax, that is star x and y. So now let's print the output, and yeah, here you can see both the dictionary have been merged, and now it is resulting into the OP variable, that is output. So both the dictionary merged easily because all the keys are unique. So what if let's say set stands for A of 5 and again B for 6. So what will happen in this scenario if we merge X and Z? So let's see what happens. Star of X and Z. So as you can see, it has picked up the Z value, Z dictionary as the output. Okay, so we got the resulting output as the right hand side, that is Z. So what it actually does is it copy, it make the copy of X, then again it makes the copy of Z, so the resulting output will be the Z. So guys, all we need to remember that syntax that we had used to merge the two dictionary. Thanks guys for watching this video. Stay tuned for more. See ya.